now mingle with the tourists in Cyprus. Welcome to one of the slowest rallies in the competition. But as speeds come down, so the heat rises. The gravel route takes it out of the resort of Limassol and up into the Troodos Mountains. That's where the speeds drop, which means higher temperatures inside the car and long hours at the wheel. For the drivers, this will be no holiday.